Hey guys, what is going on? Studio here, Dumb Die Dumb, and today I'll be showing you guys a tutorial on how to download free paid apps on your iDevice, whether it's iPhone 4, iPhone 5, iPod 4, iPod 5, iPad, whatever. It works with any iDevice, iOS 7, iOS 6, iOS 5. I'm not sure if it works with iOS 5 and iOS 6. If you guys have any problems, I'll be linking to you guys a channel where I got this tutorial from, so I can't take full credit. I'll be taking you guys to that video that I found as well, so maybe you guys can find it more helpful for that video. So anyways guys, to prove that I am non-jailbroken, I'm just gonna search up Cydia, because of course all jailbroken devices have Cydia in it. And as you guys can see, there is no Cydia. It's it can't be found. It's nowhere to be found, okay? Without further ado, I'm so sorry. Let's go ahead and get into the actual tutorial. So in the link in the description below, there will be a link. So all you gotta do is just copy and paste it right there. It works for non-jailbroken and jailbroken devices. Over here on the right top corner, it will just say waiting for 5 seconds. There will be a countdown. So all you gotta do is skip the ad right there. And then it will be taking you guys to this website right here. And all you guys gotta do, there's like a lot of buttons right here. There's a lot of tempting buttons. I know that we all want to press these buttons. But the only buttons that you guys want to push is either Windows for the win. If you guys have a Mac, you guys can go ahead and push this button to install it. And if you guys have Windows, just click this button and it will automatically start a installation for you guys. But since I already have the program and I uninstalled it, it installs for like 1 second. But in case if you guys have like good connection, it's based on your good connection or your fast PC. Once that's finished installing, you just want to click that, and then it'll just say, do you want to change the following program to make changes to this computer? All you gotta do is click on yes. So I do not understand a word they're saying right here. It says like PP always 2.0 when AE. I don't understand, okay? I don't even think that this is even English, okay? This is like in Chinese or whatever. So all you gotta do is click on this nice blue button that has the arrow to it. I'm pretty sure that says next. And just click next again. It's gonna be saved into your program files on 86-bit or whatever. Just click on, oh, finally, English. I love English. Okay. So anyways, guys, just click on next. The blue button is next and now it's installing, which may take like 2 seconds. So just click on finish. So once it's finished installing, guys, it'll take you over here. So all you guys want to do is just click on that. Over here, it's going to take you to the app store, whatever, the Chinese app store. I'm going to show you what all these buttons are. So these four squares is going to show you over here to where all your apps are. And over here, where is it? Over here is where I actually got this app from this store. So this P over here, if you guys are jailbroken, remember this is only for jailbreakers. So if you guys are jailbroken, you guys can go ahead and click on that. And you know, you guys can get any paid apps, just click over here and just search up anything. But if you guys are non-jailbrokers, which most of you guys are, and also I am as well, you guys just want to click on here. Alright, so if you guys are non-jailbroken, you just want to click on the Apple folder, whatever that is. Just click on that, and then you guys can search up anything you want. I am pretty sure that they have Flappy Bird. Alright, so Flappy Bird is indeed on the App Store over here, so you guys can actually download Flappy Bird. If you guys missed it, you guys, you know, deleted it because you guys are angry with it, and then the next day you figured out that it was deleted and you're like, no, my life is ruined. I believe that people are selling their devices 10 times worth of it just because it has Flappy Bird on it. No, don't freaking buy it. Just get it off here for free. For the sake of this video, I'm just gonna go ahead and download a paid app, which is obviously Angry Birds. All right, so they give you a bunch of apps that you guys can download from. So if you guys have an iPhone / iPod, just go ahead and click on iPhone. But if you guys have an iPad, you guys can go over here, and you know, it's the same concept, guys. So here is the light version. So I'm just gonna go ahead and assume that one of them is paid. That's the free version. So I'm guessing that this is the paid version, since that there is a free version, and you guys can go ahead and check what the pictures are gonna give you guys. So that's always a good thing to look at. So guys, the way you can download this is this green button right here, which is has a down arrow, which has a download thing to it. So you guys can obviously can click on that. It's gonna go drop it all the way down there. It's gonna add like a little animation. Okay. So anyways, guys, it's gonna download right here, and then depending on the file size or whatever the app size, it'll probably take like 1 hour or 2 hours if it's like a big size. But if it's like a small size, just like Flappy Bird or Angry Birds, you guys can go ahead and see. It's gonna take 5 to 10 minutes. So I'll see you guys when it's gonna stop. So yeah, I'll be right back. All right, welcome back, guys, and the download has been completed. So once it's completed, it's gonna show you that green thing that just popped up with a green check mark. That means it has been installed. And then what you guys want to do is over here, it will say plus one. Is a green button, and then you got all your apps that you downloaded from this whatever program. And then all you guys want to do is just click on this. It means to download it on your iPod or whatever. Just click that, and depending on the file size, it's gonna take fast or long. Just knowing that this is a small file size is gonna take a short amount of time. And then once it's finished completing, it's gonna show up. It's gonna pop up right here, guys. It's gonna pop up. So just wait for it. All right, there it is, guys. It has been finished completing or whatever, and then it did pop up over here magically. It's gonna like pop up right there, and then all you guys want it's installed. Okay, congratulations, you got your free paid app. I'm gonna show you guys how to fix your Apple crashing problem. So as you guys can see over here, it's loading. You know, it's loading. You know, just pretend I'm like, hey, what's going on? And then it's gonna ask you for your Apple ID, whatever, and then it's just gonna crash. It's gonna crash. But since I already did it, it's not gonna crash. But over here to this top right corner right here, it's gonna be like a blue little thing. All you guys wanna do is just click that, wait for a few seconds, and then you guys will be able to play on your apps, and then it won't be so crashy and, you know, whatever. So I really do hope you guys enjoy this video. As like I said, I can't be taking full credit for this video. I'll be showing you guys a d link in the description for all these programs that I've used in this video, and all the channels, all the links, whatever. And yeah, so peace out, guys, and remember to stay gold. If you guys have any troubles, leave a question down in this comment section below. If I can't answer that, like if I don't know how to do that, I'll be linking you guys to a channel that can help you guys. So you guys can go over head go head into there and subscribe to him or whatever. He's an awesome guy. Check his stuff out. So yeah, that's basically it, guys. Peace out, guys, and don't forget to stay gold.